Some good news for the Stampede, who host Fargo tomorrow night. This guy, Jackson Stauber, will return to Sioux Falls after starting the season at Minnesota State Mankato. Stauber led the herd to an 11-1 postseason record in the Clark Cup playoffs last year, the winningest postseason record in USHL Tier 1 history, and the third Clark Cup championship, of course, in team history. His 1.46 goals against average and 941 save percentage performance earned him Clark Cup Most Valuable Player honors. The Plymouth, Minnesota native is going to be entering his third season with the herd. He's got a 24-14-5 win-loss record over 51 games, under 3 goals against, and almost a 900 save percentage. And they are hoping to have him in the lineup tomorrow. And finally,